A live look now at the University of Washington campus, where a protest is underway to show support for Palestinians in Gaza. This is a look at the red square of the campus right now. This protest is organized by the group Students United for Palestinian Equality and Return. You can see the students are right now beginning to convene for their demonstration happening right now. Again, live pictures from the ground level. We will continue to follow this and we'll have more later on in our newscasts.